Good morning. I am Sharanya Srivastava from class 9A and the title of our exhibit is Technology in Transport and Communication. Advances in transportation and communication has changed the life of the people. People today have more freedom to work and live in any part of the world due to development and modern digital ways in transportation and in communication. People could travel faster from one place to another with the help of car, train, ships, aeroplanes, etc. These are vital for connecting peoples and markets, accelerating economical activities, promoting greater connectivity between regions, thus facilitate the movement of goods, people and ideas. Transportation and communication are called lifelines of the nation and its economy. Now, my partner Diya will tell you about technology in communication.
My name is Diya Ratlani. I am from class 9B and I will be continuing the topic of technology in communication. Communication is an effective way of connecting people but with no regard of distance between them. With improvement in technology in communication, the lives of people have changed a lot, especially in rural areas and urban areas. The lives of the people have changed drastically. Communication includes services like mobile phones, posters, TVs, televisions, computers, etc. Thank you.